The team played a great game tonight, going into the fifth set 2-2. What do you think happened in the fifth set that led to the game loss?
We kind of lost a little bit of confidence just going in. The communication kind of went down, and I think that's probably what led to the loss most.